fort doesn't look as abandoned as it should. Looks occupied as can be.
I will need something to draw their attention then. Once you lose sight of me, wait for 10 minutes, then bombard the fort. I will slip out under cover of the shelling.
Aye, aye, sir. Sounds a trifle dangerous, but I'm sure you're up to it. I doubt they let convicted pirates like old Lucky Lem out of his cell much, so if his little scroll is anywhere, it's there.
I will have to circle around to avoid the courtyard.
Nah, it's probably a gull or a wreck. It's the only intruders we get here anyway.
Ever attack this fort, I ask you? Nobody. No reason to. They sent us here because the captain did something wrong.
Like what?
Buggered if I know.
I wait till he buggered something. Come off it. And keep watch.
Yeah, yeah.
Double time! We'll get in a whip if we're late for the captain's address.
I'm hurrying. I'm hurrying.
Remind you to hold Fort Walcott against the rebels at all costs!
and then...
That Lurcher is out of his head. Who would do that to a man?
Jekyllite deserved everything he got. We won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said. I just don't think it's right.
Lies under the eagle's bed.
Hey, get him!
Let's see what you got, Rebel.
You're late, Captain.
Those occupying the fort were less than thrilled by my presence.
And?
And what?
The damn scroll, you muckworm. Was it there?
That it was, Mr. Faulkner.